Now, I'm gonna give you two of my biggest secrets, and I really want you to listen to this, buyers. Number one, look for homes when no one is looking for homes. I'm gonna say that one more time. Look for homes when no one is looking for homes. When is no one looking for homes? Early weekdays, typically people aren't really looking for homes. If you write an offer on a weekday and put a timeline, hey, you need to respond to this offer within 2 days, then that's gonna put a little bit of pressure on the sellers to be like, hey, look, we have a pretty good offer already. Should we wait until the weekend or should we answer this offer now? Number two is look at homes on holiday weekends. Trust me, this helps out tremendously. If you look for homes, let's just say July 4th weekend, Memorial Day weekend, Labor Day weekend, a lot of buyers are at home with their families or celebrating and not looking for homes, so there's less competition. I was actually able to put a home this year on a holiday weekend for under asking price. That's almost unheard of for a homes right now, especially if they're priced right. So it's a good idea to look for homes on holidays, or like for instance, right now in the winter with Christmas, New Year's around the corner. Might be a good idea where there's gonna be less competition and you're gonna be able to get a counter and maybe get a better deal on a home. The next thing, the next secret is to look for homes that no one else is looking at. So I'm gonna say that one more time. Look for homes that no one else is looking at. So when I say look for homes that no one else is looking at, I'm referring to homes that have been on the market for quite some time. So when you scroll at homes, you'll see two things. DOM stands for days on market, and CDOM, cumulative days on market. Days on market means from the day it was listed, how many days has it been on the market? Cumulative days on market means how many days in total has the house been on the market? So let's just say it was on the market with one realtor and he never sold it. And then it was taken off the market and then it was put on the market by another realtor, 50 days later. That's gonna add to the CDOM because it's been on the market for that many consecutive days without a 90-day break in between. If there's a 90-day break in between, it will reset the CDOM. So if you look at the DOM, days on market, and CDOM, and you see high numbers, 30 plus days, chances are there isn't many buyers that are really looking at these homes, right? These aren't hot homes anymore. The sellers kind of lost their leverage. So these are homes that it might be a good idea to take a look at and make offers for. And of course, you can make offers for these homes under asking price because at this point, it's been on the market for quite some time. These sellers might be a little bit more desperate and might be willing to accept an offer under asking price. So look at those homes that have been on the market. See whether those repairs that you can see from the pictures or when you visit it in person are worth taking on, and then make an offer. And you might be able to get a pretty good deal. And then as soon as you move in, you adjust the home where you want it to be, and you still save money rather than having to bid higher for a home or maybe even enter a bidding war. So these are two secrets. Again, it's look for homes when no one is looking for homes, and look for homes that no one is looking for.